Good evening, everyone. So, welcome back to my channel. So for today, we will be reviewing the new mascara from Maybelline. There it is. So I bought it for $399 sa SM department store. So it says here it's waterproof. Waterproof. Okay. So this is the Falsies Lash Lift Waterproof. And waterproof. So let's try it. Sumisil pa siya. Yeah, so it's nice, yeah. So I just got from work and so I have no mascara. I'm wearing pala the Jenny Cosmetics in shade Missing You. So, uminom na ako niya ng tubig, pero andyan pa rin siya. So, try natin. So, wala akong mascara now. So, maliit lang yung mga eyelashes ko. So, later I will be showing you the before and after. Okay, so let's see. So yung one niya is ganyan. Malaki siya. And maraming bristles. So let's see. So here's the result. So as you can see, nag-lengthen yung lashes ko and at the same time, nag-lift din siya. Ito niyo ba? Difference kanina tsaka today. So hindi rin ako nag-eyelash curler. O diba? It's amazing. So let's see if it's waterproof talaga. Final makeup remover from let's see if it's not that good. Okay, so far minimal lang yung wala, konti lang yung nag-transfer sa konti lang yung nag-transfer sa lip wipes. Okay, so ganun siya. So it's nice. Hindi nyo na kailangan magpunta ng salon for the lash lift. So that's it. So hope nakatulong itong video. Ulit sa inyo for buying new products sa mga drugstores, brand. So thank you for watching. I will flash na lang yung before and after. Thank you. See you in my next video. Bye.